Senator Heidi Heitkamp is supporting President Trump's pick for CIA director. That would give the nominee enough backing to be confirmed. This is a pic of their meeting last month.
Haspel was under scrutiny for involvement in the torture of terror suspects after 9/11 and later destroying tapes of interrogations. Senator John Hoeven is also supporting Haspel's nomination.